you got to do before you go on a tour with Algarve SUP, you got to book beforehand to be assured of your spot. All right, we're heading around the back way behind the railway to put in point, which is on a, it's actually on a pier called, or a jetty called the Cais de Ladrões, which means the jetty of thieves. It's quite romantic. Hey, this is the man who's in charge of Faro.
Hey guys.
So what's the best thing about this time of paddling? Ah, nice!
Yeah, that sun will be dipping below the horizon a little soon.
So it's about 5 minutes to seven and we're just setting up a little snack, because every single tour we do here is we do 15 minutes of instruction down there on the beach, then we do 45 minute paddle or half an hour paddle out to a break point, and there are not many break points around here because there's not much sand and this is the only section of sand around. So this is a great break point here, and then we can go afterwards, go paddle around there and in through the little inlets and outlets and whatnots to see what we can find. Whoa!
Are you hungry?
With a tablecloth as well. Man, you are stylingly organized, babe. Perfect little picnic spot.
There we go. And water is
good. Everything you need, all in that little amazing little bag. And there's also often time to just stop and relax and chat to old mates who cruise past in their little boats, and then proceed to give you a little tow if you want. It's kind of fun, wasn't it? Hey Mauro.
A little zuga for dinner.
A what?
A zuga, it's a fish.
A zuga?
It almost jumped onto my boat.
Oh, I love the way you change sides.
Yeah,
very stylish. It's about 5 to 8 now, and sun will be setting in about 20 minutes, I guess. And we're just heading back home to go and put the boards on the roof and maybe have a little drink afterwards. But you can't cap a day off with any better experience than this. So come paddling with us. Why not? There you go. Looking good, man. Looking good. Well, that was a great paddle. I love those sundown paddles. They really are awesome. And hopefully we're going to be doing one every single day. So if you guys are keen, just go ahead and book. I'd love to have you.